Because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedom.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I'm on a Skype chat with support right now because just a couple days ago, I bought the number for the radio shows, you know? And then today, and I bought a calling plan so I could forward it to my phone. And so I get a call from a New Hampshire resident saying that my Skype number has repeatedly called her for the last 5 days. Now, I've only owned it 3 days, but nevertheless, I get on Skype, and I give them all the information, which I had to repeat it twice because they didn't make notes of what I told them first. I gave them all the details, the number from which I received the call, the details, blah, blah, blah. Now, we get down to here. And I get this. I just want to inform you that this online number is owned by other users. How the hell can that be? This is my response. This is not acceptable. How can you sell me a shared product? Their response, it's not even proper English. Not even proper sentence structure, and it's nonsensical. This is not a shared product. The online number are being used, reused. The online numbers, maybe, are being reused. Once the other user will not use the number, the other user can use the number in the future. What? Excuse me? No. No, I don't know what their response is going to be. You see what my... The response is nonsensical. Either give me a dedicated number or refund both the fee for the number and my subscription, because there's two fees. There's one to have the number so that you can receive calls on it, and then two, the subscription. And we're only talking $20 or $30, whatever it was, $30, $32, whatever. But still, how can they get away with this? How can they sell you something that someone else is using? It's a phone number. It needs to be dedicated to an individual. Am I out of line here? Skype, you suck. Either fix the problem or I will no longer use Skype for my radio calls. I don't need this shit, okay? I really don't. This is ignorant. Nobody has time for this, and you're not scamming us anymore. To everybody else, much love, many thanks. I'll update you. I'll hold this video and then wait for their response. Well, folks, here's the wrap-up and the confirmation that Skype is screwing you and your credibility, if you're using a Skype number, could be damaged. I mean, I have a lady in New Hampshire that called me and thought that, you know, so this reflects on me. Somebody's being harassed by the phone number that I purchased, except more than one person. Now they're going to argue with me. You see this? I want a refund on both, damn it. They're going to try to be cheap about this. You saw that I told them that they need to give me a dedicated number or refund the money. They can process a one-time courtesy for me. That's the confirmation that they cannot give you a dedicated number. So they're selling the same product multiple times. As far as I'm concerned, that's fraud. It has to be fraud. Okay? And now, they're only going to refund a portion of the money? Bullshit. Absolute bullshit. I will, whatever I got to do. They're going to give me all my money back, and they're going to pay more than that because you're going to share this video and you're going to inform everybody that Skype and Microsoft is a piece of shit that's fraudulently selling products that people, well, you can use it, but anyone can use it, okay? You don't go to Walmart and buy something and have someone walk out holding your hand. We can only provide one time. Oh, bullshit. This is absolute bullshit. They're going to, okay, I'm not going to waste your time. You see right in front of you the bullshit and the scam that they're running. So, anyway, I'm out of here. Much love. Many thanks. And
okay,
I'll see you back with you quickly, folks, with this Skype scam that's going on. They're only going to refund the online number. They're not going to refund the subscription that they claim that I've used, except I've used 0 minutes. I've made no calls with it. I've owned it for 3 days, but I've made no calls. I have not used it, with the exception of calls were forwarded to my cell, and I got the one call that said, your number is bothering me. So they refused, you know, they sold me a fraudulent product, which initiated my purchase of another product that goes hand in hand with product one, which was fraudulent. And in my mind, the whole amount should be refunded. And I just present to you how many people have been scammed like this, especially when you go to Skype and you can't get anywhere. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to link you to this. This is a support, a technical support scam. And I'm going to fill this out myself and send it after this video is processed so I can include the link. And I'm going to ask you guys to take a few minutes to do the same. And if you have another way to contact Skype or Microsoft, go ahead. But this is the first one I pulled out of my hat. This is bullshit. It's a scam. And along with all the other corporate mayhem that goes on in our country, we can't allow this. So anyway, much love. Many thanks for your support. And that dinging is this asshole at Skype trying to get my attention, wants to know if he can close the chat or not. So since they wasted my time and money, I'm going to leave the chat open and waste their time and money. Much love. Many thanks.
You got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it.